Walter said the shapeshifters that we encountered at the train yards weren't able to complete their shifts, that they were flawed.
And this has to do with Dr. Truss Howe?
Cellular replication project he was working on. It might require his expertise.
So you're suggesting Malcolm Truss was kidnapped so the shapeshifter could perfect itself?
If the shapeshifter needs Malcolm to fix itself, then they need equipment, medical supplies, which means they're on the move.
Malcolm's car was missing from his home. You put the plates and cars make out to local PD?
Well, if the shapeshifter's flawed, then it might have something to do with the tech Dr. Bishop pulled from inside the two we killed at the train yard.
Maybe that's what's malfunctioning.
I checked with tech services.
They don't even know what the device is. The purpose it serves.
They're memory disks.
I've seen them before.
Those devices
you're talking about, they're memory disks.
What do you know about shapeshifters?
Quite a lot, actually.
Enlighten me.
Well, I know if you shoot them in the head, they bleed mercury.
Those are the old ones. What about the new ones, the human shapeshifters?
The what?
The prototypes, human hybrids.
Tell us about the memory disks.
They're a lot more than that, actually. The disks are divided up into three different partitions. Cognitive functions, biochemical functions, and mission objective.
And you know all this how?
Because I've decrypted a couple of them myself.
If you've decrypted their tech before, you think you could do it again?
I'll ask the questions, Agent Lee.
We've been sitting on this tech for weeks. Our people aren't able to crack it. What's the harm in letting them try?
You about done.
Lincoln has a point. What is the harm in letting me try?
What is it that you're after? You're obviously not doing this out of the goodness of your heart, so what is it that you want?
I just want to talk to Walter again.
Well, we tried that already. In case you didn't notice, it didn't go so well. I don't see the point in letting you upset him again.
I'm sorry about that. I was talking to him like he was the man that I knew, which clearly he's not. He's different. Just like you are.
But I need his help, and you need mine.
Anyone have a better idea?
I'll see what I can do.